To the basketball court, Panola taking on Angelina in the quarterfinals of the Region 14 tournament. First half, Ponies turning defense into offense. The block turns into points. Kamari Brown finishes at the other end. Panola trailing by 11 at that point. More from the Ponies. Brown laces in the three from the corner, but Angelina too much of this one. Panola falls 87-65.